New information tonight about a shooting in South Baldwin County that left four people hurt. The incident spanned two locations, a mobile home park in Magnolia Springs and the Baldwin County Medical Center in Foley, where three of the people who were shot ended up.
That hospital was placed in lockdown yesterday when all of this was going on. We've learned all the people involved are related to football star Julio Jones.
Investigators say dozens of rounds were fired. News 5's Debbie Williams has been following up on this story today. She joins us live from Baldwin County. Debbie?
Well, the biggest unanswered question tonight is what sparked this whole thing. There's been no arrest, no charges have been filed, but the sheriff tells us that could all change. What appears to be bullet holes outside this mobile home on Springfield Court in Magnolia Springs speaks to the violence that occurred as 30 gunshots shattered the tranquility of a Sunday afternoon.
We believe that it may have actually started inside the trailer, traveled out onto the porch of the trailer, and also may have ended in the yard.
Four people were hit. The homeowner, 19-year-old Jalen Baker, apparently the most critically injured. Brothers 22-year-old Jermaine Dickerson, 23-year-old Tamarius Dickerson, and 20-year-old Royal Jones arrived at South Baldwin Medical Center in Foley in a Ford Explorer, prompting a lockdown of the hospital as a precaution.
We were not able to talk to three of the individuals until after they had already received medical attention. In fact, one has still not been interviewed at this time because of his medical condition.
Two 9mm pistols and a high-caliber rifle were retrieved. Around 100 items of evidence collected, including marijuana, both in the home and the SUV that was driven to the hospital. But as to what sparked the gunfire, no one knows, or at least they're not saying yet.
We're still trying to get to the bottom of what actually started this confrontation that led up to the gunshots.
Now, there were two other people in the mobile home when all the shooting happened. They were uninjured. They have not been identified. At least three of the folks that were shot have criminal records. And, Peter, as you mentioned, they're all related to NFL great Atlanta Falcons wide receiver Julio Jones. Live on the Baldwin County Beat, Debbie Williams, WKRG News 5.
Thanks, Debbie.